I turn letters on a game show for a living. Well, it's hard. It's a lot harder than it looks. First of all, I have to know the entire alphabet. But there's more to it than that. There really is. Why me? I don't know why. It's a strange phenomenon.
So it's DNA.
And where did it come from?
Joan White.
My mother was a go-getter. She was never afraid of anything. She always went for what she wanted.
Of course, nobody's childhood is perfect.
My father would not let me stay out after dark. And boys. For some reason, I always liked them. But I was always afraid of them. And I still am afraid of them. We can't live with them and we can't live without them. I also was in a few beauty pageants. And guess what? I won.
Falling down,
getting all bruised.
I'm just a Barbie doll.
And religiously, night after night, we would do our exercises, just waiting for our chest to get bigger.
I knew I had to do it, and I did it.
I was a nervous wreck, but I made it through. And we're on TV. We're actually on TV, and I'm waving, waving. I'm on TV. This was just great. They just seem to keep popping up, don't they? Game shows. But they're great. I love them. And I knew I could always get married and have babies. And there was so much more out there. And if I don't like it, I can come back and get married. You have to learn by doing it. At this point, my mother and father were separated, so she was by herself. But I knew I had to be the strong one and be behind her, just like she was behind me after all those years. She got so weak, she couldn't take chemotherapy anymore. She couldn't do anything. It just kept getting worse and worse and worse. Well, about 2:30 in the morning, she started gasping for air. There were longer pauses in between each one, and she would take a deep breath and let it out. And they got so far apart that I just knew that was the last one. I would say 45 seconds went by. She had to take one more. And right before she did that, tears came down her face. And I'm sitting there right there holding her hand. Tears were rolling down her face, and she's asleep. She knows she's going to die right now. She knows it. And tears just came down her face, and it broke my heart. And she died. And the second she died, her whole body, her whole soul just came right through me. It came right through me and gave me such strength and warmth, I can't tell you. And all that time that I had been holding everything in, never crying, came out. And I reached down shortly after that and grabbed her hand again after she was gone. And there was nothing there. She wasn't there. There was just a body there. She was gone.
Right, bye-bye.